coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Francis Ngannou and the Black Beast, Derek Lewis. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. So these fighters are just a year apart with similar height and...
There you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Let's go. Oh, good job defensively there to block the strike by the Black Beast. Nice combination of jabs there by the Black Beast. Lewis gets caught with that punch. Got to show off the defense.
Big right hand!
Huge right hand! He's got him hurt here.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Oh! Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that count. How about that shin?
They're going after it quick here.
Blocks the shot.
Nice. Great job landing a series of punches. Hit him with the jab. That one hurt. Oh, tagged him.
Going to the body there with the right kick.
He's doing a really good job.
Looks a little wrong there on his feet.
Oh, he got tagged. He got tagged. This could be it. Oh, very nice.
That uppercut is good. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Big left hand.
Oh.
He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay
up. He might be out.
He's rocked.
Oh.
These are some bombs he is throwing.
He's out.
Big roundhouse kick KO for the victory.
Well, that was a no-doubter, Joe, and he's made a career of knocking guys out with kicks, but that one right there might have just been the best yet. Caught the opponent flush, full force, outstanding extension with the leg, and really, once he connected with the target, you knew the end of the fight was coming, and immediately his opponent goes to the canvas. A major, major result here in this division tonight.
Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.